And it's Gabriel Jesus. Can he make it count? Gabriel Jesus!